Alright, since you can spawn party pallets during the 7th anniversary, it's absolutely broken the RPD desk, as you can have two pallets practically next to each other. And to make matters worse, whilst you're throwing the pallets, you can also be respawning the pallets with the invitation. Then you basically have an infinite supply of pallets, and the killers have to constantly respect the pallets until they decide they've had enough. And if that wasn't enough, you can also just down behind the desk whenever you want, run power struggle and flip-flop, and you're almost invincible.
Oh, it's a pyramid head. Oh, that's not good. Okay, this is going to be quite hard to outplay him here. Unless there's a vault. There is a vault. Is he going to... Okay, no, that didn't work. That did not work as intended. At all. Oh, close one. Hit the vault now. Nice. Okay, this has gone a lot better than I expected it to, I'll be honest. Oh, he read it. He whiffed it, though. He whiffed it. You can't be whiffing those ones. Bye. I mind game a loop when you can leave the loop. Okay, then the pyramid has found me again. It's good. It's fine this time because we've actually got an invitation, so we can spawn pallets like that. I'm going to run off it again. I'm going to go for the vault down here. Should swing. Oh, nice. He didn't swing. Nice. I thought since every other time I've doubled back, he was going to try and pull a double back, so I just thought of running through it, but... Go in. Wait, don't hit through that anyway. Okay, fair enough. Where's he gone? Where's this big pyramid? Oh no, I thought I could sneak through it. What is the plan then? Yep, just like that. Nice. Okay. Get back. He should be able to hit me from there. He nearly actually got so many of those through the little window there. We should be good to go because he's pretty much out of nice, I think. Maybe? Or does he just not want to pull him up yet? Oh, he's still nice. He's good to go for a little longer. I think now he's out of knives though, so I'm going to put into the short loop. I'm going to see... What was that swinging for? Yeah, he's definitely out of knives. I'm going to throw this pallet, he's not going to expect it. I'm going to slow vault. I'm going to vault over. Come on, kick the pallet. Kick the pallet. And then we're going to respawn. We're not going to respawn it because he got closer. Oh, there we go. We're going to respawn it. He's going to swing through again. And we're on one generator left. Oh, that's the last gen. I'm going through him. Going to hide. Then we're going to hit him with this pallet as well. I think this pallet's still up. Oh, no, this pallet's gone down. Does he have no head? Take it. Take it again. And now we vault. Is that Noed? I thought it was Noed. It's a Wesker. Nice. Please don't run into me. Wesker's already found me. I have the worst luck with Wesker players, I swear. Oh, not the whiteboard. Lobby, I'd get running. I would get running. I've got a Wesker on me before I'm even supposed to have a killer on me. Nah. Nah. I don't know where you think you are. What was that? Roll that. It's gonna roll after me. The pallet should be here. It is. I'm gonna stun. I'm gonna blind. I'm sure I will pay for that. I'm sure I will. Then we've got the spray. I don't want to spray it yet because... of that, basically. Hey, I'm sorry to tell you, but I think one of us dies here. And it ain't gonna be me. Told you. It ain't gonna be me. Okay, Wesker's there. Wesker should be in a chase with me any second now. Like that. We're gonna spawn a party pallet. And we go for laps around the desk. What's he doing? Okay, he's just still a pallet for a minute. I'm gonna stand here. He's gonna respect it. Nice. Good respect. Good respect. Nope. Nice try. Nice try. Now he gave us enough time to go for another full loop around the top. So thank you for that. Yeah, but he's not doubling back. He's not mind gaming now. Where's he gonna go from here then? I'm gonna throw this pallet now. Because he's going to not respect it. Gold it. You accept yours first. We're gonna respawn it. A bit late on the dash there. Where are you going? No, we're not risking it. That's nice, nice, nice. Welcome back to the desk of pain. This must be so annoying as a killer. I'd hate to be ran on this desk for so long. Oh, we got the hit. Nice. Nice. Well, again, you've gave me time to go all the way around to the top again. And now he thinks, oh, thank God I got a pallet down. No, no, it's straight back up. Oh, he's gone. And he's back. And there's two pallets again. He doesn't want to be here. He does not want to be in this game. Oh, Ada, you best get doubling back. Okay, now we're looping with friends on this. Nope, not yours. And the pallet's up again. Where are you dashing? A creative dash that was. Wait until power struggle hits him. If power struggle hits him, I actually think he's going to DC. And we've nearly got our pallets built again. Gonna respect? Of course he does. And then we're gonna throw this one because he won't respect it. And the pallet's back up. This is broken. He's gonna swing. Yep, he does. And then we're probably down, so we're gonna leave. All the gens are done. All of the gens are done. He's gave up. He's had enough. He actually doesn't want to be here. You don't want to chase at that? No?
I missed them a lot today.
You deserve it, bud.